The Honourable Member for Lunenburg.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. In the world of politics and government, most of us know Laurence Mawhinney as the former longtime mayor of Lunenburg. It's a post he held for more than 30 years. The former mayor is also approaching another milestone. This coming weekend, Reverend Dr. Laurence Mawhinney will be celebrating the 50th anniversary of his ordination. He oversees the congregation of St. Andrew's Presbyterian Church in Lunenburg. Few men and women have meant so much to their community for so long. The impact he has had in the lives of people, both professionally and personally, can never be measured. He is as much a part of the community as the famed Blue Nose and the water she sits on. Mr. Speaker, I ask that all members of the House to join me in recognizing the 50th anniversary of the ordination of Dr. Reverend Laurence Mawhinney of Lunenburg. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.